Authorities in Minnehaha County are searching for a man wanted on a long list of charges. Deputies say 36-year-old Roger Love is wanted on charges of eluding law enforcement, possession of a stolen vehicle, organized retail crime, and possession of drugs. If you know where Love is, you're asked to call the Minnehaha County Sheriff's Office or Crime Stoppers.